have fun while Javen sits and takes people's money because he thinks it's a jump. here's our plane. We'll do a little pushy-pushy with the plane here. I'm going to sort of stay between you and the prop. It's one of those things, so we're going to sneak together. Yeah, we go. If someone's going to die, it's not going to be me. And here's the plane. My job in life. So, how high are we going? 8,000, okay. So we're sitting right here. We get up to 8,000 feet, I'll open up the door. You'll want to jump up, but you know, I got to tighten up on this side strap because there's no room at the door post. Once I get that done, I'll still get your feet up. Take your feet and put them on the step. Then I'll take cross your arms, head back. Most important part to remember this going up, get the adrenaline under control, take a deep breath. Just slow things down. And then I'll throw you ready and get the video good. Hell yeah! totally, that's exactly what comes to mind when your feet are dangling out of a plane at 8,000 feet. Ready, set, and away we go. So come on up. You got your arms crossed, you got your head back, I tap in the shoulders, and you take your arms, put them up and fly. Look around the ceiling, it's pretty thick and amazing. On your canopy, doing the toggles, you're flying the parachute, it's no big deal, we're talking. I'll bring it in to land, we're going to land right over there, theoretically, unless I stuff it up, we'll land over there or over there, someplace else. But when we do come in to land, you have a real drop, your feet all the way up in front, let me land first. Make sense?
Yep. Back home with me. It's not easy. Going to bed, but I could use a little company. Well, even if we just sleep, maybe you can dance back home with me. Can make you happy. Well, I can get you out the door.
Thank you. he's been waiting for the project. I got to do it again. He thought I was going to make it. I lift it every time. I try.
Lord, I need you around. Lord, I need your attention.